Hallo, mein Name ist Dragoș und ich komme aus Romania. My thesis project concerns speech recognition for Frisian. So first we take this model that has been trained on different languages and on hundreds of thousands of hours of data, which is a lot. And then we give it our Frisian audio and also text. So we have audio and text together, and by feeding the audio, we try to train a model that can recognize Frisian speech. Well, I think it's really important because it not only helps raise awareness to that language specifically, but it can also help the province improve its digital and technological presence and also preserve its culture and identity. Well, for one, it can be used in a robot that can be placed around in care homes for the elderly to help them in their daily lives to achieve tasks faster and whatnot, and they can understand what the elderly are saying. And usually we know that the more older you are, the more comfortable you are with speaking in your native language, and that can also help the Frisian elderly to that extent. It really impressed me to see how involved people are in the language, and that also made me very interested to learn more about it and see if I can help improve its presence digitally, at least, because I see there's already a lot of representation here locally, but technologically speaking, there isn't much technology being developed.